Changing the disc pads on a Buell Lightning is a little different to most because of the shape and size of the rotor. Align the wheel so the caliper is midway between two fixing points on the rotor. Slacken the pad retaining pin and the two caliper fixing bolts. Remove the lower bolt and rotate the caliper towards the center of the wheel. Slacken the top bolt about another three turns. Remove the pad retaining pin. You should now be able to slide the outer pad from the caliper. As it reaches the top, rotate through 90 degrees and lift away. Carry out the same procedure for the inner pad. Make sure the pistons are pushed back into the caliper. Transfer the anti-squeal shims to the new pads. Fit in the reverse order. Refit the pad retaining pin. And the bottom bolt. Tighten both the caliper bolts, then the pad retaining pin. Finally, check all bolts for tightness. And don't forget to pump up the front brake before you use the bike.